Hello everyone, welcome back, and you are watching my YouTube channel Technical World. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix if iPhone stuck on low battery icon the red cell appear on screen. This happen could be your iPhone battery faulty. Before replacing, do the following steps. So without wasting any time, let's get started. The first thing that we have to do, try force restart. To force restart iPhone, press home button and the power button at the same time until Apple logo appears. And if you're using latest model of iPhone, then quickly press and release volume up button, quickly press and release volume down button, and press side button until Apple logo appears. If this method doesn't work, then leave your iPhone until the battery fully drain, then put on charge. If this method also doesn't work, then heat up your iPhone using hairdryer. For that, take a hairdryer and heat up your iPhone a little bit at the backside where the battery place. Then charge your iPhone. Now it will be charged. If not, could be need to replace the battery. That's it. Hopefully friends, you found this video helpful. So please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.